was born of magma and sea. Rising from the depths, breaching the surface. I was young then, primitive. Many centuries ago, Viking explorers were lost at sea and found my shores. The mighty leaders took refuge and settled my lands. They called me Iceland. Soon their city of Reykjavik would become my heart. Their people, my lifeblood. And their stories, my own. Perhaps this is why tales of their lineage are of both man and myth. Sagas that never finish being told. Like a whisper on the wind. A blur of fevered dream and reality. Always yearning to be heard. Daring any to listen. It begins with a journey. Something else. Deep down, strangely familiar, like it has been there forever, as if awakening from a slumber. Kingdoms fell. The seasons turned. The tracks covered. And all returned to my earth. Yet the fire remained. Once they were known as the warrior poets. Now they are artists. No matter the craft, no matter the tool, only the expression to fulfill their destiny. We'll be right back. beauty is matched only by my mystery. Yet I know it is matched only by man's endeavor. Those willing to explore it all, to be found only by those that look. That is our kin. That is our legend. They call me Iceland. I am the place of fire and ice.